learned anything from the weekend in Barnsley's 2-1 win against Alaves, it is very effectively on the break and throws down the gas, but Lionel Messi finds the smallest hole. Winger down that far side, Messi looked in the centre, nobody waiting for the cross. Will take on Martin Montoya, turns it back for Alba, Alba turns it back again, Messi takes it on. Poor control. This allows Luis Suarez to get behind the defence. Left to Messi. Oh, that skills. Both skills rather to just slam on his way. To Messi. Messi turns, lining up the shot. Keeps going, takes everybody out, and his ball into the side netting. Tries again, this time he does find Messi, skips away from Coquelin, lifts it up to the far post, and Luis Suarez sends it in! And finally we have the breakthrough here in Camp Nou. Set the ball for two. Messi now wearing the captain's armband after the substitution, and the ball through to the touchline takes him right into the corner, Rodrigo. And Messi just moves in aside, continues edging towards the area. Suarez over it, it'll be Messi who takes it, lifts it up and over the wall, Dominic with the Barça, Mirar Barça building, Messi away down the right hand side, this time Rakitic, Iniesta, Alaba all coming forward, is Iniesta, as Messi makes that familiar run, Valencia tried so hard, Yeri Mina and indeed Danix and Shen Sanchez. Challenged by Coquelin, has his shirt lifted up and over his head. Referee says no foul. My word.
Messi. Messi looks up, well aware of Luis Suarez on the edge of the box. Here's the chance for Barca. Round the keeper, Luis Suarez. What a superb finish. Sprays it wide right. Lutu to Leo Messi. Messi into the box. Tries to get it onto his left foot. Plays it. Superb finish for 4-2.
Now Messi finding the perfect pass. Could be your equaliser, and it's Luis Suarez. Here's Messi. It's away from Terry Pons. Even though he had a heavy touch there, still will be Messi to step up. Messi. What's he got up his sleeve here? Another goal. That's what he's got. Nobody prepared to engage. Goalkeeper getting a hand to it, but unable to keep it out. And the leader in the race for the Pichichi, the top league goal scorer this season. Here's Messi! So clever, underneath the wall, and it's past the goalkeeper before he can really smell it. Wasn't directly into the corner. Two on the night now for Messi. Last in top speed mode was Messi. It's brilliantly done. Suarez the scorer, Coutinho with the assist, Messi at the heart of it.